Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And I am so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die, I'm focused on the music. Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And I am so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die.
Shit. Right now I'm sitting in my car. We just filled up my entire car and the trunk with lemon plants. So today we have delivery to give to Hyderabad Central, all the four locations in Hyderabad. We're delivering around 600 lemon plants. And these plants Hyderabad Central is going to gift to the customers whoever purchased more than 5k tomorrow on the eve of Valentine's Day. Instead of giving some bullshit item as a gift, Hyderabad Central has come up with a beautiful plan of or beautiful initiative where they wanted to gift something which is helpful or something which is useful for anyone. So, you know, we came up into the picture. That's where Make Me Garden came into the picture, and now we are delivering 600 plants to them. Initially, it was Tulsi plants. However, later on, Rohit was telling me that Tulsi, few people have religious obligations towards Tulsi plants and they do not accept it. So we shifted to lemon plants, and also Tulsi plants here are very fucking dry and they're way too big, so they will not be able to fit into the small cover which you see here. So yeah, that is one of the other reasons why we went ahead with lemon plants. We also had an option to go with pomegranate or jamun too. But again, they were too big as well, so we never went there. But lemon has its own benefits, man. It's a mosquito repellent. It has citrus in it, so you know it repels mosquitoes and it smells beautiful. And also you grow your own lemons. Give me lemons and let me make a lemonade, that saying. Here you go, we're giving you lemons. So you can go ahead and make your lemonade. Anyways, Rohit is there speaking with the entire nursery people. Basically, this is like a private nursery. It's not registered. Nobody, like, you cannot buy anything from here. You need to have somebody connected with the HDMA who will get you into this site. So, you know, we are picking up plants from this place, and we picked up for a very, very cheap cost. That is because we have direct connections there. Again, the same plants which we are delivering right now, they cost around 30 bucks on the market, whereas we provided the entire plant for, I guess, 16 or 20 bucks. I do not know, but we got it for way cheaper. We can actually get it for much more cheaper, but this is the mulching season where, you know, basically what mulching season is. They remove the... So plants have this black layer underneath, right? Okay, my friend is coming in 2 minutes. Oh, yeah, I'll discuss about that too. So, you know, when you buy saplings, it has this black color, black cover underneath. That... people remove that every year and replace it because, you know, the soil gets spoiled or the plastic or the entire materials get spoiled. So, you know, in this entire process where they remove it and change it, it's called mulching period apparently. Rohit told that to me, I do not know. Anyways, this is the mulching season. So, right now, plants are not easily available. Everything is getting changed and redone. So, you know, we could not find plants anywhere. However, in the last moment, we did find plants. And for that reason, it's costing us higher this time. But if somebody is watching this video who wants to, you know, donate plants or give away plants on a higher scale, in the months of September and moving forward, hit me up. I can get you plants for way cheaper, way fucking cheaper. Trust me on that. Anyways, we have to give 600 plants in 4 locations throughout Hyderabad. And my car has around 300 plants and Rohit's car has around 100 plants, so that is 400. My car has around 250 plants and Rohit's car has around 150, I guess, so that is somewhere close to 400. Yep, that's 400 plants, and there are more 100 plants remaining which do not fit in our cars. Luckily, I called up Vishnu, grateful and thankful to him for him again. He's coming over. Vishnu is a friend of mine. He's coming over. I told him I need a car and I need you to take this all the way to Miapur from Narsingi and then Gachibowli also. He's agreed to it. So he's coming down in 2 minutes. That was his message which I read. And apart from that, my stomach is paining like a motherfucker. And honestly speaking, for these 4 minutes was very exhausting. This just breathing has become fucking painful. I have no clue why this has happened so suddenly. It's been 3 hours since I'm experiencing this fucking pain, and now it's just become very annoying because I had to work here, but I honestly did not put in the work because my stomach was just paining. It was just Rohit, Naresh and Shiva who actually did the majority of the work this time. So I feel bad, but then my stomach is feeling terrible, man. Terrible. Hopefully this shit just reduces. Now I need to go to 4 different locations all over Hyderabad. One is in Panjagutta, one is in Gachibowli, one is in Kukatpally, and the other, I do not know where it is. But 4 locations, I need to go get these plans delivered, and we have a done deal. So here is Naresh. Have you Naresh?
Cards.
Oh, cards. Nice. These are the cards. Ah, damn. Look at that. Can you see this? Sustainability partner, Make Me Garden, and official partners, Hyderabad Central. Love more, plant more. That's the motto, and that's the initiator for this Valentine's Day. That's what we're trying to promote along with Hyderabad Central. So all these stickering work also has to be done, which the mall people said will do. So yeah, we have that for the updates. I was just waiting if Rohit would come over, but he is not. So I think I'm gonna end the video, man. My stomach is just paining like a bitch. So we have that update for today. Don't be fooled by how I am or how I'm speaking. I'm super excited, but my body apparently isn't.